Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Spring 2021 Choir and Orchestra Concert. My name is Hannah Carr, and I'm the Choir Director, and I have the pleasure of sharing the stage this afternoon with Dr. Peter Isaacson, our Orchestra Director, and the student conductor, Nicholas Gomez, who has recently won an award for excellence in music from the KU Music Department. So delighted to have him conducting with us as well. We start our program in Scotland with a Highland folk tune called Loch Lomond, and then to Germany for some Mendelssohn, and then we're going to switch to another space on campus, the Georgian Room, for the choir-only portion of the concert, and then back to this main stage for the orchestra pieces, where we'll hear some English music, including Elgar and Vaughan Williams. So thank you for coming today or tuning in, and we hope you enjoy the performance.
incredible year of many challenges and many triumphs. In many ways, when I look back on it, the silver linings are immense. Certainly, we've lost the ability this year to play as a full orchestra. But one of the things that's been very gratifying is that on the second piece you'll hear by Gary Schaffer, we will feature two of our fine wind players, Jacob and Katie, as soloists. So it's kind of like a reuniting at the end as they graduate. So they are so instrumental and so supportive and involved in the orchestra program before we had to go into some mitigation kind of parameters to exist safely in this space. I want to thank, I need to thank Brian Zellner, the director of KU Presents. He stepped into a very difficult situation, having to produce the concerts, and he's actually the director of that artist series. And also, I want to thank all of the student staff that have done all these events. They've had some type of performance, I think now, something like 20 days running or something like that straight. And they show up on time and they do their job and help us produce these concerts. So thank you for your help. He's a music student who, while student teaching, he's a bassoonist too. That says a lot right there. And while student teaching, he has been helping to run all of the streaming events. I mean, all of them for the Department of Music. So my eternal gratitude to you, Ben, for all you've done for us. We are so, so very thankful. Say is that this is also sort of a bittersweet time because in addition to saying goodbye to Caitlin and Jacob as they go on to the next chapter of their careers, we have some other seniors who are graduating here in this ensemble, which is the string section of the KU Orchestra, and in particular, Ms. Fiona O'Toole, who is a senior and graduating. Really wonderful piece by Vaughn Williams.